In industry, the lighting should be cost-efficient. Not only energy consumption, but also reliability play an important role here. In general, we can use two sorts of lighting, trunking or high bays. Each have their own benefits and drawbacks. Let's start with trunking. Generally, this kind of lighting offers good uniformity and a minimum number of shadows, but requires a high number of luminaires. To minimize the costs of lighting in the industry, management often decides not to upgrade and reduce maintenance to the absolute bare minimum. The result can be seen here. Cheap, bare tubes of poor quality, some of which should have been replaced weeks ago, conventional gear and no optics to direct the light to where it is needed. The result is bad, inefficient lighting, which does not support the employees in their work. Investigations have shown that good lighting will improve performance. At the same time, the energy costs for lighting can be reduced significantly, as can be seen here. We replace the old installation with a modern one. As this installation is very efficient, we need only half the number of luminaires compared to the previous situation. However, also this one is still based on fluorescent tubes. We can use either fluorescent or LED fixtures here. Even in existing installations, it is often very simple to replace the existing fluorescent-based luminaires with LED. The LEDs offer a significant energy saving over even the best fluorescent installation. Now, let's change to high bays. Note the entirely different light distribution. High bay lighting can illuminate this hall with far less fixtures. However, look at the shadows cast on the floor. Also, as we only have a limited number of light points, if one of these fails, this would create a dark area in this hall. This means that replacement must be immediate. And this is where LEDs can make the difference. With lifetimes well over 60,000 hours, maintenance is reduced significantly. They also require far less energy than the previous HPI solution. Moreover, LED fixtures offer extra possibilities to save energy. They can be dimmed using daylight linking. They can be switched if presence detection is used. So far, I only showed general lighting in this hall. However, in most cases, this general lighting is insufficient to illuminate my task area, as you can see here. We need to add additional task lighting here. But even if the task lighting is fine, would I still need general lighting? Judge for yourself.